Anyone can make an inexpensive motorhome, but making an inexpensive motorhome that's a Winnebago, that's a real battle.
See the unbeatable 1990 Chieftain at Automobiles Richmond and Automobiles Cloverdale.